morning we're doing a little instruction on our Sciton laser, otherwise known as micro laser peel or laser resurfacing with erbium. And we can do this on the face, we can do this on the body, we can do it for acne scars. We're doing a little training with our good fellow Dr. Carreras, and this is a specimen, so it's not a human. We're doing a test to see how it's working. So go ahead.
So what it does is it goes through the skin in a very sequential manner and delivers energy and takes a layer of the skin off. So it's a true resurfacing peel for patients that need a very deep peel. You guys have seen us do Fraxel. Fraxel is fractionated, which is multiple layers and punches tiny little holes and leaves skin in between. This doesn't leave any skin in between. This is truly ablative. It removes everything. So we're doing some training on high fire.